Order procrastinators in the room. Order perfectionists in the room. Sometimes it's a combination. So that's where student psychologists fit in.
This preparation week was amazing because I had the opportunity to learn more and more about the city and also about the university and how it's structured. So I really love it.
Lift your hands if you have seen a bicycle before in this city. You can count on us for renting a bicycle or having your bicycle.
The architecture is really beautiful, central downtown. So my landlord gave me a bike and just the first days I was just cycling.
In my hometown, I study environmental engineering and I'm really passionate to see how other countries are doing their climate politics and their climate actions, and that's really what I hope to learn here.
I think a business engineering program, it's really great for everyone who likes to work with data. You know, because these days all businesses are data driven, and this program is going to be the right one.
I chose Ghent University because I really wanted to be in a country in Central Europe. I feel like being in Belgium is a great opportunity to go not only in Belgium but also in many other places. And also I really love the fact that Ghent is a university city, so there are a lot of other students here from Belgium and from many other different countries.
Do you like to do a sing-along? It's called Lia from Bosnia, and through the years it has become like a national anthem.
3, 2, 1.
And on top of that, I really, really love the curriculum of the course that I'm taking. So for me, it was just a perfect combination.
I think I have a lot of things about the program. I think it confirming that I made a really good decision because it has a lot of components that I really going to love because it's a lot of technology, a lot of business and a lot of innovation. That is actually what I was looking for.